The U.S. Ag Department has announced more than $223 million in grants and loans to support meat processing plants expanding. The grants are going to smaller plants in order to boost competition and add over 1,000 jobs. 85% of the beef market and 70% of the pork industry are controlled by the top four companies. The Biden administration says it hopes that these grants will reduce prices.